Good evening. Knights veteran Kurt Gidley has been included in the Kangaroos side to play New Zealand in Canberra on Friday night. All up, there are five changes from the team that played the Kiwis last October, with Tony Williams and Robbie Farah dumped by selectors. Liam Cox is at NRL headquarters where the team was named, and he's joined by a very special guest. Liam.
Horsey, I'm with Kangaroos coach Tim Sheens. Tim, rock solid team over the last few years, not too many changes. Robbie Farah out, Kurt Gidley comes in. I suppose he provides that versatility off the bench, doesn't he?
Yeah, well, Kurt can play from 1 to 9 and, he's been playing 9 for his club and so it covers most positions for us. And he was unavailable last year, so, Rob got a chance and didn't let anybody down, particularly in the October test, but Kurt's edged him out for this game due to versatility.
As far as the Kiwis go, Benji is out with injury. Now, Sonny Bill Williams has been ruled out today with a knee injury. That's a massive loss for the Kiwis, isn't it?
Well, it is. They're two class players, but indicative of the strength of their side is when you have a good look at of the replacements. I mean, young Johnson's been is a smart young player. He played us last year down there at Eden Park, and I think scored an 80-metre try with an intercept. So they've got plenty of depth, and which is why they're world champions.
Beautiful, Tim. Thanks for your time. Good luck Friday night.
Thanks, Liam.
There you go. And Josh Morris, 18th man. That's right, yeah, Josh Morris is 18th man, is cover for Justin Hodges, but and his dodgy hamstring, but he should be sweet, Horsey.
OK, thanks, Liam and Coach Sheens.